Unwittingly, he rather follows Michelet's injunction to work for a resurrection of past life, away from the placid, detached reconstruction sought by run-of-the-mill historiography. He is also close to Spengler's aim of revealing fundamental differences between historical cultures instead of stressing their common traits. Like Burckhardt, the patron saint of Renaissance history, or Burckhardt's stealth disciple, Heitzinger, the great interpreter of the waning Middle Ages, Foucault's archaeology generates an alienating effect. It stages an intrinsically foreign and bizarre part.